If you have varicose veins and your cardiologist finds that you have chronic venous reflux disease, there's a procedure called a radiofrequency ablation of the greater saphenous vein. It's an outpatient procedure, it's done under local anesthetic, and it's very successful at treating the most common form of varicose veins. So if your legs are bothering you, you should probably get it looked into.